Pick it up in the fourth between Bath and Spencerville at the Tub. 49-48 Bearcats, 3:12 left to play. Mason Nurse on the wing. Big three for Spencerville. It's a 4-point lead. Later, how about Nurse again? Gets it at the same spot, knows what to do with it, drains another triple. Bearcats lead it 55-50, but Bath hanging tough. Andrew Renner hits a tough shot, cuts the lead to three. Then after some free throws, Bath gets it into the corner. Ryan Gossard for a triple. That's good. We're back to a 2-point game. It's 57-55 Spencerville, but the Bearcats in transition. Nurse to Damian Corso. Lay-in gives Spencerville some breathing room, and they hold on 67-64. Very close game in Bath.